I'll be the one if you want me to. Anywhere I would have followed you. You're the one that I love, and I'm saying goodbye. Say something, I'm giving up on you. Say something.
Timing was decent, had a couple little bobbles in there. I'd like to see it a little bit smoother, that's all. Just a little bit smoother, travel a little bit more maybe, but other than that, I thought it was very good.
Yeah, I think you guys did a great job with a very difficult dance. Choosing a Viennese, chest Viennese waltz as a dance to do as a first time dancer is very difficult, and I thought you nailed it very well. It was enjoyable to watch. I agree about the choreography, was really nice. Showing a little bit more confidence would have been nice if you had it. But other than that, I really enjoyed it. Congratulations. As Julie pointed out, it is a bold choice to go with Viennese waltz as a beginner dancer. So I congratulate you on a feat well taken. That said, I thought you guys did great. It looks like you were having a good time. You looked like you were, for the most part, pretty confident. The one thing I would say is when you do have those little moments of uncertainty or you mess something up, don't let that get to you. Just go ahead and keep on plowing through and don't let the audience know that you messed up. Because most of the times we don't know. But congratulations, guys. That was great.
Show your score. 8. Julie. 9. And Sam. 8. Thank you, David. Thank you, David. Our final official performance of the evening will be with Cindy Schmoos and Simone Vigade. Hopefully it'll be just as funny the second time you hear this. Cindy Schmoos is an associate program director for oncology, conservation, and pediatric acute care and nurse practitioner program. In her own words, Cindy has absolutely no dance experience, but spent most of her life as a quote-unquote dance mom! Exclamation mark. She has been to more styles of performances than you can count, and she was forced to tell her children through a forced smile, like this one, that they are great every single time! Cindy got very good at stretching the truth to her children. It's okay. Cindy's partner, Simona, is one of our advanced dancers. She really knows what she's talking about. On Facebook, Simona lists her favorite athletes, mind you, athletes, as Stefan, Agne, Timur, and Nina Bezubova. I can't pronounce her names, all Eastern European dancers. These are all professional Latin and Seder dancers, I believe, correct? Yes. She enjoys the movie Ballroom Dancer on Facebook, apparently. She also lists Les Mis as one of her favorite movies, which is fascinating. What can we glean from this? Yes, Simona loves to dance. She loves to dance a lot. But the common thread between professional dancers and Les Mis is that they like to be yelled at quite a bit. Just like that entire 3-hour film of Les Mis, where they just yell at you through a screen for 3 hours. Next time you see her, do your best Russell Crowe and just yell at her! Like this. She'll probably follow me on Facebook.
time. You have got your footwork down really, really well. A lot of complicated steps in there, and you nailed it all. The only thing I could say, maybe a couple times, your arms didn't extend as much as they probably could have, but that was a really great performance. Thank you. Wonderful and really a joy to watch. The only nitpicky thing I can find is probably there were a few toes that weren't pointed, but it was truly wonderful. Thank you.
Thank you. I don't know what I can add to that. You guys look great together. You really worked the room, you worked the music, the accents that you guys did were just really, really good. I think it was choreographed wonderfully, so kudos to you for that. For the musicality in that, and you not dancing before, I thought it was really well executed. Way to go.
In the same order as we gave commentary, Julie, your score, please. 10. Music, please.